Brokeback Battle Part 2. That was good. I'm impressed.